Polaventris presents Commodore 64 game called Rampage. This game was requested by Metal1069.
This is Rampage on Commodore 64, a game requested by Metal1069. There is actually two Rampage versions on Commodore 64. This is the earlier 87 version. Both of the versions are released by Activision, and I will be showing you the second one after this one. Go with George. Take some mega vitamins and go on Rampage. I loved this game back then, and I still like it on every system I've played it on. There are some good PlayStation 1 and PlayStation 2 versions of this game too. And the idea of the game is pretty simple, just wreck the city, destroy the houses, don't get killed. If you get too much damage, you get reverted back into the human form. You can play this game with one friend, so it's two player plus CPU. Oh, piss off. You can also eat the people who are in the windows for energy. Destroy the houses and destroy the airplanes and generally do a lot of evil things. It's funny how, because you can kind of play in co-op together, or you can play against each other. This version plays pretty well, so does the second one too, to be honest. But they're both great games, especially if you have a friend to play with. Ouch. Pretty good version of the arcade original. Haven't seen much people in the windows yet. Okay, how do I get down? That was a stubborn building. That hint means that if you are on top of a building when it collapses, you'll get damage. Looks like Lizzie had enough already. Found something to eat. There's one person. Must be a snack. Bigger buildings, of course, take more work to make them collapse. Just had enough damage to... Let's see what happens, because I just lost the last energy when the game ended, or the level ended. this is over. Maybe I turn back to human when I take first damage. Or maybe go bucked. If I remember right, you can break the bridge by jumping on it from height. Yes, you did. And I got damage and I got turned back into a nude person who sneaks away. Oh, there you go. That's the 87 version of Rampage. Now I'll show you the 88 version. This is the 88 version of the Rampage, still made by Activision, published by Activision. Different coders this time. I don't know what's the story behind it all. No music. Okay, as you can see, pretty different graphics. Maybe a little bit smoother animations. Maybe the graphics are a little bit less detailed, but they are better animated. The whole game feels a little bit more smoother. I played the earlier version on my Commodore back then. I never played this version before I got the cartridge, that is. I don't really know which version I like better. Maybe this one plays a little bit smoother. I have to punch a couple of times to break the window and the wall. And as you can see, there is no other players from the beginning, so it's not U plus 2 CPU player, single player. A lot more people in Windows. Maybe the sound effects are a little bit better sampled. Proper helicopter sounds and stuff. Pretty much what you see is what you get. Would be interesting to know what was behind all the two different versions. Maybe they did one for a European release, another, ouch, and one for a US release. Different coders. These are coded by different people, even if they are published by Activision both. don't see much more cars on the road. Lots of helicopters and lots of people shooting, but there are no cars on the road so far. If I miss them. There are some cheats options in the beginning. I think I didn't enable any of them. It's always possible that I accidentally put no cars, but I don't think so. No cars, no tanks. There are a lot of people shooting at me and throwing dynamite. Or something. Yeah, I haven't seen any cars yet. Oh, there's one car. Let's go and smash it. Ouch. Oop, changed back. Nice new sound effect and multicolor sprite this time. So that's the 88 version, a little bit newer, maybe a little bit more refined, but both are really fun to play. So thanks for the request, and thanks for watching.